Keyboard shortcuts are a quick way to navigate programs, menus, and windows for better workflow and task management. Here are some useful keyboard shortcuts that every Windows 10 user should know. Some of the most common shortcuts that work in most programs include Ctrl-Z to undo your last action, Ctrl-C to copy content, Ctrl-X to cut content, and Ctrl-V to paste content. Ctrl-A selects all the text in a document and all the files in a folder. If you're working with multiple programs, you can use Alt-Tab to switch between them. Alt-Escape allows you to switch between programs in the same order that they were open. To see all programs and background processes running on your computer, use the Ctrl-Shift-Escape shortcut. Pressing the Windows key on its own opens the Windows Start menu, but there are also many useful shortcuts that result from pressing other keys in combination with the Windows key. Pressing the Windows key and D will show and hide the desktop. When working with multiple programs, you might want to have two different windows on your screen at the same time. Pressing the Windows key and the left arrow maximizes the window to the left side of the screen, or press the Windows key and the right arrow to maximize the window to the right side of the screen. The Windows key and up arrow key maximizes the current window to the entire screen. Press the Windows key and M key to minimize all windows, and to restore all windows, press the Shift key along with the Windows key and the M key. The Windows key plus tab brings up the task view. Here you will see all currently active windows, and you can click on the one you wish to view. To lock your computer without clicking through the Start menu, press the Windows key and the L key. Pressing the Windows key and E opens a File Explorer window. To search files and applications using Cortana, press the Windows key and the S key. The Windows key and R opens the Run dialog box. Here you can type the name of any program, folder, or document, and Windows will open it for you. To open the Windows 10 Settings window, press the Windows key and I key. To open the Windows 10 Action Center panel, press the Windows key and A key. Press the Windows key and the X key to open a Quick Access Options menu. Use this menu to access key areas of your computer, such as File Explorer, Task Manager, Network Connections, Power Options, and more. Keyboard shortcuts are a great way of saving time and increasing productivity. Find the Windows 10 shortcut keys that work best for you.